Hello everybody, I'm back, and what I'm doing today is this little redstone tutorial, this little thing here. It's a redstone torch key. Now, these things are really popular in Minecraft. Lots of people use them for like hidden bases, like a secret lever for like a secret, for like to trigger the entrance for a secret base. Yeah, so... Now I'm sure there's people have done this design a whole bunch, but the person I actually got it off of was Mumbo Jumbo. His redstone tutorials are good because you should be compact. I like compact. So yeah, basically what it does is a redstone torch key, basically. So if you just put a redstone torch right there, and nothing will happen. So you have to put it on the side of this block. You'll put it on the side of this block, and this piston will push it out. So like you never have to see. So like nobody knows about it. But as you can see, it'll trigger that repeater for like a split second. Now this is actually good for a monostable pulse, I think is what it's called. I forget what it's called. Or a T flip flop, yeah. It's a T flip flop. If you don't know what that is, just see this. Basically, it gives a one tick pulse to a thing. And sticky pistons, if they get a one tick pulse and they have a thing, like a block on their piston head, it'll actually spit it out, and then like when you do it again, it will pull it back in. Let me check. As you can see, it's constantly on. And then if I do it again, then it's off. Yeah, that's pretty much all it does. So yeah, so pause the videos so I can get the materials you will need. Okay guys, I'm back. Now I realized I already had the materials we'll need already in my inventory. So I'll just have some blocks. You're just gonna need some building blocks, some sticky pistons, some blocks of redstone repeater, and the redstone torch. So you're going to place four blocks. Whoops. Now as you can see, it's actually small. It's a 4x1x4. I'm going to pick up these redstone torches. They're jamming around. So you place four blocks down, a sticky piston, and a block of redstone on that end. And it can face either way. You'll just have to like mirror what I'm doing. Then a repeater. Now I'm gonna place a block on top of that sticky piston with a sticky, or yeah, with another sticky piston, so it should be extended because of this redstone block, and then you're gonna place another redstone block on it. And you're gonna place a redstone block here, or just a block there, and a block there. And then you're going to place a sticky piston facing towards this block. You can aim right. And if you don't have an extra block, you can just get aimed right and get on top of that. And that's all it is, guys. Now, don't ask me how this works. I'm not really the guy for how it works. How redstone works. Just kind of really like. But if you didn't get how to, if you want to see how to build the little T flip flop thing again, I'll build it twice. Yeah, you just place a block in front of that repeater, sticky piston, redstone block, block, and then a repeater. Basically, that repeater will be like your output. Whatever you want your output to be, whether it like opens the door, just like dispenses something, just turns on like a light. And then, yeah, so then another sticky piston, another stone block, block here, and a repeater. It just toggles on and toggles back off. Yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video and it helped, I will want some other stuff. Don't subscribe, rate, comment, and like. And yeah, it makes me feel happy. And if you comment, then you'll get a cookie. Or, not if you comment. If you do everything, then... If you do one of the things, then you get a cake. If you do it. But if you do all of them, then you get a cookie. So everybody has to agree with me. Cake, or cookies are better than cake. That's just how it is, guys. Cookies are way better than cake. Yeah, guys, enough jibber jabber, and I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.